Dejo.
Ah, there he is. It was rotten anyway. Ah, now where did he go? Where is he going? Gonna have to find another way up. What are you doing in there? I need to get a better look.
Yeah, I don't want to rush you, pal, but can you move it along?
Yeah, I got you, that's it.
It's just that I got a lady with. You know how that is.
Señor.
Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket. Gracias. Adios, amigo.
Okay. I gotta get that wallet. Crap. Can't go down that way.
Look!
running through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof.
We got this far and then he had to mess it up.
He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof. Oh, who was your friend? Right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
It seems we have some time to kill.
I got an idea. We can while away a few hours.
Crap! Swag to me, viejo!
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh? All right. Museum's closed.
Are you kidding me? It doesn't even let me go. People put the gun on.